What brings you to this god's I don't know how much help I can be to you, stranger. I can't even seem to convince my kinsmen to give up their delusion. I feel like I must stay here. The goat-livered idiots in this clan are still my kin. And there are whites, of course. It's an endless battle to retain my sanity. I came north with a companion. A Shemite who cut me from the cross. He died on the road, but before he did, he saw a great deal of this land. Here, we have an ancient battlefield. The crimson lotus that blossoms in the soil is proof that blood was once spilled in great quantities. North, there is snow and ice, and a temple all aglitter with frost and falling stars. I have spoken with a strange frost giant who told me we were living in a dream. In the volcano, behind me a strange call who claim to hear whispers from the ruins there. They tried to stop me from leaving, but I left them to their delusions. North is a black keep and a silent legion who guarded. I dare not stray too close. That is the North. I have also ventured into the east. First, I found the old enemies, the Aesir and the Vanir, now aligned in calling themselves the Heirs of the North. I passed by their village, where they herd mammoths and worship the frozen god. On an island, I met a ghost who sang to me, and though I did not understand her words, it made me weep. I found a cave which led to a passage, which led to a swamp, where cruel and twisted creatures stalked the stagnant waters. And still, further east, I came to the shore of an ocean, or an inland sea. Here, I spoke with pirates building a ship to set them free. These are the things I saw in the east. But west? There is only one thing in the west. A tomb built into the side of a mountain, sealed with a huge door. I tried to get inside, but there is some spell or curse which prevents it. And I do not hold with witchcraft. Perhaps his spirit would have tales to tell. I will stay here and defend my people, stranger. Behold our hope that they will eventually come to their senses, and we can make a plan to escape this empty place. But you, have no obligation to me or my people. Find a way to bring the curse wall down. Free us all. I don't know how much help I can be to you, stranger. I can't even seem to convince my kinsmen to give up their delusion. I feel like I must stay. The goat-livered idiots in this clan are still my kin. There are whites, of course.
Thank you. Thank you. we go. Just realized my mic has not been on this whole time. If I've just never gone this way before, or if this is new. They're not my enemy. Guys, I like this spot. Okay. Sure, why not? Gonna get killed by a rhino now? Yep. Sure I am. Huh, he's not very smart. Come at me, come at me. Did I feel something? Loading all the stuff in here. felt like making something. Fur-lined vest. Sounds like what you need to go north. So I picked the right god for the weapon choice I have. A lot of these for my temple. Not making it. Requires some wood from the desert and wood from up north. Another smelter. I'm not gonna use it, I'm just gonna store it to take to wherever I make a new base. I will put it down. Something in here needing honey. Yeah, crafted one. Good night.